Camden County Municipal Utilities Authority services 500,000 people in Camden County, New Jersey. Camden County is right across the Delaware River from Philadelphia. We service 37 municipalities and we operate an 80 million gallon per day wastewater treatment plant. Camden City has a combined sewer system, and it's a very old system built in the late 19th century. As a result, and because of the city's economic distress, that they haven't been able to rebuild it, there's combined sewage flooding occurs on almost every significant rainstorm. We had the opportunity to work on the CREAT program with EPA. We saw an opportunity to see not only where we are, but what we have to worry about in the future. We found CREAT helped us in four ways. One, it helped us identify our vulnerabilities in a general way. Second, it helped us to quantify those things. Third, it helped connect us with best practices that are already being used elsewhere in the industry to help reduce vulnerability. And lastly, it has a great reporting tool which enables you to summarize all that information into a concise way to present to policymakers and decision makers. We knew that combined sewage flooding was going to be our biggest problem. It was a complete surprise to us that the river level was expected to rise 18 inches by 2050. So we've been working diligently to try to improve our resiliency and reduce our vulnerability. In order to meet our green energy goals and reduce our carbon footprint, we reduce our energy usage by upgrading our sedimentation facilities and our pure oxygen plant. Then we put in solar panels to provide about 10% of the plant's electricity. We're currently under construction for a sludge digestion facility and combined heat and power system that will take the biogas from our sludge and convert that into electricity. Our goal is to be off the grid by 2020. We've taken on a multi-pronged approach to try to reduce the combined sewage flooding problem in Camden. First thing we did was adopt a water conservation ordinance to reduce the amount of sewage input into the system. Second thing we did was build rain gardens and parks throughout the city to reduce the amount of impervious surface. Our utility is always looking at the triple bottom line: environmental benefit, economic benefit, and community benefit. In all cases, our programs have enabled us to improve the environment by either reducing stormwater, reducing combined sewage flooding, or reducing our carbon footprint. We've been able to implement all of these green energy and green infrastructure projects without raising rates. In fact, we held our rate for the last 17 years. The current climate situation is a real serious problem. The CREAT model is essential in helping us find out where we will expect to be in 2050, 2060, and beyond. It's essential to not only plan and design for today, but also for tomorrow.